Christ. How am I gonna get down there? Joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Okay, right. Looks easy enough. Way out of here. One more. One more. Oh. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. That's just brilliant. Perfect. No fucking what? Renick, it's me, Kaz.
McCleary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Renick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McCleary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door. The railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
You see, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McClary. And when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on your cell, you old fud. Kaz, Hannes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Christ, someone's happening to me. Oh, no!
Hannes!